There's no border between Islington or Camden and Westminster. There's no border between Camden and Westminster. But when I was Mayor of London, we anaesthetically and invisibly took hundreds of millions of pounds from the accounts of people travelling between those two boroughs without any need for border checks, whatever. There are all
sorts
of things.
Come on, you can't compare two boroughs of London with the kinds of difference in the arrangements that would be in place after Brexit between the UK and the EU.
It's a very relevant comparison.